Mambo, a young male gorilla, takes up residence at New York's Bronx Zoo under the care of Mrs. Helen Martini. Congo-born 18-month-old Mambo weighs 16 pounds 5 ounces. He replaces Makoko, who drowned in the zoo moat last month. Mrs. Martini, an ardent disciple of Dr. Spock, gives Mambo the same care a child his age receives. Who knows? He might be a newsreel cameraman someday, or at least win a cute kid contest.